Hello guys, welcome to another weekly vlog. So yeah, today's Monday. What's this date? Oh my god, I don't know what's this date. The date gets up here. This is going to be my last week as an intercalated medical student. If you don't know what intercalated degree is, it's simply as a medical student what we do in my school board university is that we leave medical school for like a year in our third year before we write our first professional exam, and then we go into either biochemistry, anatomy or physiology to get a BSc degree in it, and then return back to pursuing our medical degrees. So like yeah, this is my, I don't know if you can see it, yeah, this is my project work. This is not the main thing or something, but like this is just for like the defense I'm going to be having tomorrow. But right now I'm going to go and meet, like have a meeting with my project group members, and we just want to like discuss and get more familiar with the topic so that we won't be giving back those when it's time for the defense and everything is going to run smoothly. So yeah, that's that for now. This was on my head, so I came back. So, I've just been playing. Yeah. Ah.
Okay,
you know.
You know what? I don't mind. That has to be this guy.
The condition of elevated glucose levels in the body. And why it's a problem is because the body is not able to like produce insulin. Oh, yes. And insulin,
but the insulin doesn't attach to
the cells. Yes.
That's type 1
and
type 2.
What are insulin? Abi, what is insulin?
Insulin is a peptide hormone. A peptide hormone, yeah, biochemist.
Industrial application, I guess all of us should know. At least 5.
I don't know.
So yeah, we finished our practical stuff and I'm already in my hostel. I just want to get to my room. I'm gonna eat because famished, not just hungry. Don't mind the shadow cast on my back, there's no light. I thought I was going to use light to read this night, but unfortunately, today's the day that they decided to take the light after trying to help us and like give us 24/7 lights. They've been trying, but I don't know what's wrong. Time is some minutes to 11 a.m. like 10:35 a.m. Sorry, what am I saying? AM, PM. Tomorrow is actually defense, and yeah, I know what we did and everything, but like there's some little things I need to brush up on, which I should have done earlier instead of me watching YouTube videos about cameras. That's just me procrastinating and not doing what I'm meant to do. But time to read or something like that.
Oh, you know the drill. Let's end up our project. I think we should be there by 7:30, but it's 8 o'clock.
Yeah,
I have to go. Uh-huh. That's fine. That's okay.
Okay.
That's okay.
You always have to go.
Hi.
So.
Hi.
You can. Let me.
Hi.
So I have finished my project defense. One of those things. Kind of hungry. I've been there since 7 a.m. I didn't eat anything. Although I don't feel hungry, I know I seem to go and eat. So I just want to go and I wanted to take some pictures, but at the same time I can't wait for everybody to finish because there are still a lot of people who are still there. I've been there since God. It's so tiring, but you know, it's like, as I said earlier with my friends, like it was pretty chilled. When I entered, we sat down. He told us to sit down, or the
external supervisor to sit down, and it was very cute. He was just like, he just like asking us like various questions. He actually asked us a lot of questions, probably because he just finished eating by the time we're entering. So it was very, just like a chilled conversation. We answered what we could answer a lot, and it was pretty fine. I should be expecting a good result, a good result. Like, let's see how it goes. Go change, get food, and continue my life as a graduate. Okay, not as a graduate. It's very fine, sir. I meant as an undergraduate. I don't even understand. So I've gotten my BSc, intercalated BSc degree. By the grace of God. Now time to prepare for MB coming up like in November. And get ready to move to the clinical wing. I hope I have the strength, the energy, and the mental capability to like vlog my MBA experience. Just something I always keep in store so that I would have a series of videos coming up after the MBA and all. And like, I hope people would eventually learn from it and like share my experience and also know what to expect from time to time. If you prepare well, everything is going to go well. Let me go and rest. Yeah, it's Wednesday. Apple finished like about 20-30 minutes ago, and I was just here with my successor. Jumoke.
Hi.
So yeah, we're just talking about basic hello, like how she will make future life choices, whether she will go to biochemistry, anatomy, or physiology, and do an intercalated degree also. So yeah, I have to go and touch up on my project work and do some final changes to it, and have to edit some videos and all, and probably play game again today. So that's that for now. Let me go and work. Hey, what's up? Good morning. Time's around 11:30, which is almost afternoon, but good morning. And I just finished doing my workout. I've been up since around 9, thereabouts. I was just answering text messages from the overflowing thank yous I got from my project defense, and also answering all other texts that I haven't answered. I'm just clearing up my inbox and all, which is something you should do. Personally, I don't like seeing overflowing inboxes, so I just create a little bit of time sometimes to clear them out and know, oh yeah, see when next I have time to do so again. Yeah, I have to go and make a hard copy of my project defense today, so I just want to quickly go and have my bath, and I'm also very hungry. I think I'm not eating well, so I might eat first before I do that. But anyway, let's see how it goes.
So this is the place where I normally come to get stuff printed out, and this is where my project work is being compiled to become a hard copy. And that's the meal I bought later on. I bought spag and malnourished plantains. Oh my god.
So what's good, guys? I just finished eating, and I was talking to one of my friends, and she was like, she wants to see more vlogs, and I'm like, more vlogs are coming, obviously, because this is one of them. I'm heading back to my hostel right now, and I found out the pictures I was meant to take, I don't know whether I talked about it yesterday for like the yearbook, I found out they were actually taken yesterday, and I didn't even really notice it. They put it on the group chat, but like I was not aware and stuff like that. So I might end up trying to see if it's still possible to take a picture for the yearbook. If not, it is what it is. I've missed out. That's that for now. I want to go and just do some little things in the hostel, chill, edit a video about how she read about 60 books in a year. You should watch the video if you haven't. I'm sure it'll be out by now. That's pretty all for now. I'll see you later. What's up? This is Friday, yeah, this Friday. Yesterday, when I went back to the hostel, guys were like, they want to go and play ball. And, well, I just kicked up and went to play ball. And after that, I just chilled throughout yesterday. I didn't really do anything serious. So that's that also. And basically, today has been a washing day for me. That's what I've been doing the most throughout today. I was washing around 10, finished around 12 to 1. I don't know what I was doing, but I went to see whether I could collect my hard copy, the hard copy of my project work, so I could submit today. Apparently today is meant to be the deadline. Like, there are so many people there and my work is under, and I couldn't start like dishing it out, moving stuff and all. So I'm not going to go and do all that stuff first. I think I'm going to meet a lecturer to help clarify one of my scores in one of the inconsistent routes, because it was like the space was blank. And I need to eat too, because I'm not eating throughout today. So I'm going to get food and all. So yeah, I'm just come back from the lecturer's office and he told me that they're still sorting it out and all. So probably by Monday, Tuesday, everything should be sorted out and I should be able to see my full results. I forgot to say this earlier, when I was washing today, there's something I always do when I do all these kind of long, arduous, boring tasks, or maybe when I'm jogging, or maybe when I'm washing or jogging, I just like listen to a podcast. And today I was listening to Diary of a CEO, and I also listened to Matt and Mike's medical podcast. It's always fun to be able to like do something else which would, you know, would be beneficial when you're doing the tax which you don't like. So as you can think, I just finished getting my food. And I'm heading back to the hostel, heading back to the hostel right now.
On getting back to the hostel, I decided to watch King of Boys 1 because I heard King of Boys 2 was out.
Hello friends, good morning. It's Saturday. I'm currently going to go and check whether I can get my hard copy, the project binding of my hard copy ready, so that like I can go and submit and go about my day doing what I like to do. I need to edit a video, so also the video I didn't edit yesterday, I didn't really finish doing that, so I need to go back and do that. So let's see how it goes. I hope I don't take a lot of time there, because yesterday people that went there in the morning came back around 10 p.m. like, it's just to, it's not just to, but it is what it is. I hope I get a different kind of luck and get everything done faster. Apparently those guys are not going to waste my time if I'm going to stay there. And yeah, I was like, I should come on Sunday and come and get it. So I'm just going to go back to my hostel and do things which are more relevant than staying here waiting for this stuff, because yeah, I'm not rushing anywhere and I can easily go and like submit anytime I want to submit, like on my Monday. Hopefully, if the guy really means what he said, I should have submitted.
On my way back to the hostel, I tried to get some apples in order to gain a little bit of resistance to the saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Hello everyone, good morning. So the weather is not actually friendly. It has not been friendly since this August. Rain is already falling. I'm going to go and check whether my project hard copy is ready, so I can submit it and, you know, call it a week. Yeah, because the vlog is meant to end today. But if I don't end up submitting, because like that's the last thing that is meant to happen in this vlog, as my like my submission marks that I've finished everything with intercalated year at all. I hope they've done it, because like, I'll be really pissed if they've not really read the hard copy, because I told them since like Thursday. And I've been going back to check up on them. Yesterday, yes, you don't, let me just put this up. I don't think anybody will be seeing Sunday vlogs, because no, Sunday is for the Lord and it's a day to rest. Yeah, and I released a new video too, which shot out for me. You should go and check it. In fact, the whole BOS series, I'm going to link it up here. And like, you should go and check it out if you haven't, because I just finished it. And I'm sure you learned something from it. But till then, what's up guys? So yeah, I just got my hard copies. And spent like 3 hours there. Yeah, good. I went there around 10. This is currently 2. Those guys are just, I don't know why all these business people, all these people who claim to be business, always do all these kind of things. That they promise you something and do under deliver, or they'll collect too much work and they'll not be able to meet up with like so many people coming to them and all. And the work is actually crap. Like, really crap. The person I meant to submit to is not around right now, so I'm going to go back there to submit it. But at least then just hold my work and know that yes, I've collected it at last. I even got angry at some point in time because like one of the work which I gave them, I made 5 copies and like one of the copies were missing, and the guy was like trying to feel self-righteous and say that we are the ones that touch the work, that's why the work is missing and counting. And I just have to like speak up, like what's meaning of this nonsense and all these things. And he, I don't really like doing that, but I think I might have to start doing it more because this part of the country, people get coconut here. And like after I just been talking to him, everybody just came silent. I'm used to all like, wait, did I raise my voice or something? But at the end, he had to stop whatever I was doing and he looked for it. So this is where it is. I'm going to submit this later on and let's see how we end the day.
My head that I was making a vlog, but like that's the office over there that I went to. My friend, yeah, that's the office over there that I went to submit. So this rain does not want to stop falling. Anyways.